That guy's up to something.
What guy?
The one over by the Keeper.
What? Oh, no, I wasn't. Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the Keep...
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
We're just talking. Is there something wrong with that?
No. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I can help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
If you don't want my help, just forget it.
Oh, fine. Well, it's you again. Is there something you want?
I've decided to help you out. Just tell me what I need to do.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the Keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what makes them tick.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
Okay, Jaleed. Let me get this straight. Your business partner, Shorban, he's threatened you?
Well, no, not exactly. But he wants to meet with me. I think he's going to kill me.
And why do you think that?
I can't really get into the details. But Shorban will kill me if I leave here unprotected.
I can't help you. Not unless you give me something more to go on.
I can't. I'm sorry. Hey there! Oh, you're not CSEC, are you? Did you want something?
What were you trying to explain to the officer before?
My colleague is trying to kill me, and I thought we were friends.
How do you know he wants you dead?
He's changed. He won't talk to me at work anymore, and he started following me. Yesterday, he followed me all the way home, just waiting for a chance. I don't care what anyone thinks. He wants me gone. I know it.
Is there something I can do? Talk to your friend, maybe?
Would you? That's all I want. Someone to talk to him. Tell him to leave me alone. He thinks he can just push me around, but you'll show him, won't you?
Just tell me where he is and I'll go find him.
Oh, right. Well, he wanted to meet with me down in the wards near the markets. He said he just wanted to talk, but I know better. His name's Shorban. He's a Salarian. You shouldn't have any trouble. He's just a scientist.
Shorban? That's the guy who asked us to scan the Keepers.
The Keepers? Well, even more reason to go after him. That's against regulations.
If I find out he's lied to me...
Anything's possible with Shorban these days. Well, good luck!
Commander, I wasn't expecting to see you again. Is there something you want?
Drop the act. I want to know what's going on, Shorban.
I'm not sure what you're referring to. My experiments are...
Quit stalling. Jaleed told us what you've been up to.
You spoke with Jaleed? Then you know about the data?
Just tell me everything you know.
You boys can go. Looks like my plans have changed. It's not as bad as you think, Commander. Jaleed and I just got a little over our heads.
Keep talking.
The company we work for developed an experimental procedure for use in medical scanners. Jaleed and I saw even more potential, so we stole the plans and secretly developed a tool to scan the Keepers. Can you imagine? A tool that can actually get readings from the Keepers?
What's so special about that?
The Keepers are almost impossible to scan, and you can't capture them or get samples. They just self-destruct. After centuries here, we still don't know anything about them. Don't you see? We were the first to scan them, ever. You've seen it yourself, Commander. You know we can do it.
Why are you trying to kill your partner?
I'm not trying to kill him. Jaleed's job was to disseminate our initial findings. But he decided to keep the data for himself. Maybe to sell it. I don't know.
I should kill both of you idiots.
We lost our heads. We just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass us by. Commander, if you'll just continue gathering data for me, imagine what we might learn. And you'll stand to make a bit of a profit yourself, remember?
If it'll help further the scientific cause, how can I refuse?
Very good. Maybe if you wouldn't mind speaking with Jaleed. The data you're gathering for me is useless if Jaleed won't help me analyze it.
If I have time, I'll talk to him.
Thank you. And happy scanning, Commander.
Hello again. Did you have any luck finding Shorban?
I found out you've been lying to me, Jaleed.
Lying? Why would I lie to you?
What about the Keeper data?
He told you? I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I was afraid Shorban would kill me to get the data, so I... Well, I was hoping you'd take care of him.
I'm scanning the Keepers for Shorban, but you two need to stop fighting.
You're helping us? But... Well, if you say so. Well, if Shorban can forgive and forget, then so can I. I appreciate the help, Commander. I better go get that data analyzed.